find his point producing touch again.
That was a real good trade by both. Now we got another scrap going here. Johansen and Bellemare. And again, remember Johansson's the guy that took a run at Chernak back in the first period.
Answers the bell. And both guys drop the mitts. More conversations here as Corey Perry's involved.
Luke Cunning right in the middle of it.
He's a tough kid too.
Yeah, Sergachev going at it.
There's the hit by Johansen that led to eventually a 2-minute minor penalty for illegal check to the head. Chernak unhappy about it, missed some time in the game. And then right here at Bellemare, and Johansen go at it.
Maroon gave him a little shot there too, Jonesy.
Yes, he did. And it's not over yet.
Oh.
A lot of game left here.
And then Maroon skates over and gives a tap on the pads there to Bellemare.